switch back to machine gun, continue forward to death. I hate when doors don't open for you.
We both die tonight, monster. Because your kind has killing in its nature. And you, because there's no way the family will let you stroll out alive with that key.
And three, because you ugly as hell. Sorry about that.
And that's 100. What a snap. Give Sinclair $2 for a load of vials and needles. Then it's evenings putting these syringes together while I listen to the radio. Sell them back to Sinclair twice the price. What a racket. A few pinpricks here and there is nothing to complain about. I'm gonna be back on top soon. Thank you, Mr. Sinclair. Sucker.
Get more bang for your research, but we can't serve carry your analysis further than you ever thought possible.
Wow.
Let me switch to control power.
I got in a fight with a dog eater today. His name is Amir, and he was picking on a smaller boy. We called the truce when his nose went red. But Mom says I'm becoming a barbarian. So I said, Eleanor, eat dog now too. Barbarian.
Empty house. Only an echo to my name, Eleanor. Baby, where are you? I turned my back and someone took you. It happened so quick. I'm not even a half mama to you, girl. I couldn't protect you. This poster of Dr. Lamb in my room is staring me down like it knows I'm ashamed. I've always been loyal to your real mother, Eleanor. Always trusted her with my secrets. But I lost you. What will the doctor think of me now? I know what you're here for. Go on, take it. I won't have you touching me. Dr. Lamb trusted me to care for her child. And I tried. But baby Eleanor disappeared. And then one day, I see her walking with you.
I do so.
Looking wrong. And when I tried to hold her, you knocked me down.
You mad as hell.
Broke my jaw. So I'm ready, baby snatcher. Come on in and finish the job.
Your call, friend. Grace is unarmed, for what it's worth.
What are you doing? Come on, you goddamn monster. Do what you always do. Come on!
I won't kill you. Not a monster. Guys, like I said, I'm gonna be good.
Come on. You're a bigger man than I am, Chief. Maybe next time she'll think twice about pointing fingers before all the facts are in. Now, let's be on our way. Eleanor's waiting.
Yep, there you go.
You had me under a gun, yet you just walk away? No monster alive turns the other cheek. No monster does that. A thinking man does that. I know that Dr. Lamb is no liar, but she's got to be wrong about you. Doesn't seem right now, letting you walk into that bushwhack waiting outside. I can't call off the family, but I can whisper a bit and improve your odds.
These whirly birds.
hers are custom jobs by an old friend. I'm afraid this is all I can do for now.
You, Gary.
Darling, take care of this for me.
I got two of them now on my side. Awesome. It's awesome. I got two of these on my side. Oh, I love dual wielding. Now they had this in the first game. First game we've been dropped. Yeah, I know which way to go.
I'm gonna save you. Cut!
I tried doing research, but I got into problems. Oh well, let's continue. Forward. Yeah, I don't feel like going back. No. Yes. I say the fight is avoidable. Avoid it.
By sparing grace, do you seek to gain my trust? A feeble ruse. Your crocodile tears may poison her with doubt, but I am not so easy a mark.
That's what you think, lady.
Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God. Ye shall never reach her God.